Now I just want you to push yourself back in your hip joint until your low back starts to round. Unless you're gonna change one of those buckets, either the bottom bucket or the top bucket, but keep this tight. So let's do it again. Squeeze your butt, find your ribs, bring it down. Now take your hands right on your hip joint and just start pushing back with your abs tight. Push back, 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 push back. Now I want you to hold this position.